I started in 4-H when I was 8 in sewing. The sewing leader watched me when I was a little girl, and I was good friends with her daughter as well, so she let me get in a little early.
My father was a 4-H'er back in 1934 when the Kent County Fair first started. And so it was only natural when I grew up that I would become a 4-H'er.
In my family, there was no choice. You were in 4-H. My parents were 4-H members, so we're going back a ways. And that's just what you do on the farm.
Well, I think what 4-H taught me was through cooking and sewing and livestock, that there was a big wide world out there, and there were lots of opportunities and options. And so if I wanted to go into agriculture, into food, I knew how that fit, but it also allowed me to see how those things fit in other disciplines.
4-H opened doors that you probably would have not had an opportunity to go through if we hadn't been involved in the programming. Certainly things have evolved now. We have capital experience here in Lansing. I can't even, citizenship seminars, what it was when we went to Washington, D.C. And you know, when you're a kid and you see where the world turns, so to speak, and how things happen, and it's an impactful event in your life.
Well, I think what it did in helping with lifelong learning, you know, every year you had a project, and so I was in a lot of different things, and so I was constantly learning, and I think it's like everything else, it's habit. So once you get into that habit, and you get into the habit of trying new things and learning new things, it's just something that you continue to do, and I have done throughout my life.
It's been fun to tell the story of what 4-H can do for our children, our grandchildren, and just to keep that relevant. It's always been relevant. It will continue to be relevant.
Well, I would just say that 4-H is a program that I would recommend whether you're rural or urban. There's plenty. I was talking about a lot of the rural programs here, but there are many urban and suburban programs for youth today.
I think being in 4-H has made me who I am. I mean, when I think about the things that it taught me, responsibility, how to prepare and make sure that you're ready, how to read animals and make sure that you approach them from their space, how to keep records and understand that you have to make a living when you do this as well. And just all of those skills, those life skills that you learn that I use throughout my entire career, I wouldn't be the person I am today if I hadn't had 4-H.